Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and disconnect the battery. Removal. Important. Make careful note of which cable is connected to each connector on the wireless LAN module for later replacement. Carefully disconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Remove the 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the wireless LAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it.
Replacement. Align the notch in the wireless LAN module with the key in the wireless LAN module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the wireless LAN module into its slot on the system board. Press the wireless LAN module down and replace the 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the system board. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless LAN module.